Chapter 14, Pyramid.
Mikey!
What's going on?
That
pyramid.
Sonny, it's real.
Time to get the cannons powered up.
Warning, hostile launch detected. Defense form
activated. We got leeches just getting through. We don't have much time.
This is it, Monkey.
Then let's do it.
Right, let's upgrade then. What can I upgrade with 63? I've got full combat now, I've got full health. So it's a choice of either staff. Penetration, don't have enough for. Double plasma. Damage, ooh, that's... Yeah, we're doing that. And we're doing that. Because I don't think I would have had enough for shields. Would I? 30. I would have had enough for block. But how often do I use block? And Monkey, you chose to keep the headband, you. Think with your brains, not with your bollocks, pal. You could have been free.
Monkey, get out there and deal with them.
You
got it, Pixie.
Pixie, you're an arse.
Hey, these leeches. What are they doing?
Sucking the power out of the Leviathan.
Turbo mix. Incoming.
Yeah, well, I've got power now. I said power, not aim.
Looks like they got a mega mech of their own. This is where it gets ugly.
Do I have to care about these orbs? I mean, yeah, I've been a fan of shinies the whole time, but I've used my last chance to upgrade, haven't I? Do I have to fight any? I suppose we would have given us some more ammo if I had to fight the leeches. The hell do I do then? Am I just sitting here twiddling my thumbs? Ah! Some sort of cure would have been nice, but we're still doing this. Here we are, about to become big heroes, destroying the pyramid, guys, and Monkey's a fucking idiot. Hang on, if that truly was my last chance, why am I still getting the shinies?
Monkey, shoot them off before they drain all our power.
I'm on it. Just let the cutscene get out of the way. One. Two. Any more? Or was that it? I am going to assume that's it because you're not shouting at me. Whoa, that was close. Nice. Yeah, there's fire got to come out of that. Thankfully, I have a healing factor. So, alright, I've already got the fire under control. And by control, I mean I'm getting covered in it. Fuck the mechs, I'm busy. I wish there should be a quick U-turn key. Deal with the mechs first. There, leeches first, and then kick butt. Stunt blast engaged. Oh wait, why didn't that penetrate hard? We needed some deeper penetration than that. Taking the ammo. don't really need the health. Well, I do need to... Ooh, I have a focus attack ready, just to shame I can't be asked to use it. Any more leeches? No more leeches? Not good. Still going after the shinies. I know it's pointless. Although maybe it's not. Maybe. I don't see any more leeches. Leech buddies. Oh, I saw one coming past. Or was that just background? Or am I meant to climb somewhere? Well, I'm meant to keep one. Never mind, I'm being thick. I mean, running around collecting all the shinies, even though it's told us no more shinies. That's been a bit thick. Come on, monkey, jump. We had plenty of time there. Fucking camera! Behave yourself! Right, I've got to climb this. I wonder what the payoff's going to be. Is it going to be a payoff with their masks or... Come on. There's got to be some sort of payoff with a mask. I'm fine!
Let's make sure you shoot those goddamn mechs!
I'm pretty much unstoppable here. Could do with some more ammo. I'm just wondering, is it going to do this usual storybook happy tail ending? I thought there'd be some... Hello, Mask! Please tell me there's a payoff. Play, just don't be pointless. That was pointless. Come on, let it be something other than a collectible. Fucking camera! I've got a feeling this is supposed to feel like a battle for the ages, but I'm not really feeling it.
Main cannon at 25%.
I'm also not afraid of fire anymore, even though I think I should be. Okay, I should be. Ah, screw it, go for it, go hard! And let's see if I can just keep swinging without stopping. Nope, I can't. The camera changed. Ooh, I need a better healing factor. I am not Deadpool yet. Whoa! Back it off, back it off. Wait for the healing factor to kick in. Can't even use the stim packs once again. I should have been more patient. I was not patient enough. And yeah, I've had to sit through this every single time I've died. But it's not a long load scene, so I'm not bitter. Not about that. It's always been relatively quick, couple of seconds. It's the fact that I have to go back so far every time that annoys me, but at the same time, out of the way. I'm fine now, shut up and let me kill. Use this one to kill the other two. Well, got one, where's the other? Ah, damn, I killed them both. And I missed one shiny. Does it count the mask as collected? No, it doesn't. I've got to go back to that pointless cutscene. Wow, impressive. Anyway, as I was saying, modern games have kind of spoiled us a little bit when it comes to going back after a death. I mean, in the old days, you had to restart the entire bloody level. So, I should be thankful for small mercies. Right, let's wait for this fire to behave. Go for it. I was going to wait. I got stupid. Go for it, go for it. Right, I know which way the camera goes every time now. That's how you do it. A lot of fire avoided. Yeah, 75 is not high enough, pal. Stop wasting time with piddly little scorpions when we've got... There's bigger fish to fry. Not too worried about my health if I get into a fist fight right now. I am gonna get into a fight. Come on then, Pixie, show me what you... That was pathetic. Really pathetic. Do we have a fight here, or is a fight coming to me? I've got to go to the fight. Quickly does it. Four this time. Ah, well. That should be really difficult. Well, it would be if my aim wasn't improved. I mean, I'm hitting movement targets and running around blindly hoping there's more shinies. That was silly. And I've only just noticed the health bar at the top. Ah, screw using the cannon and trying to... I was going to try and swap ammo as a fight, but that is really not easy. At the same time, I am getting more ammo. That's not a good sign. It means I've got to do some more shooting. Focus attack coming, and it has been wasted. Or was it wasted? I don't know. I didn't seem to feel any benefit from it. Block button for a change. Well, we definitely got some benefit out of that. Just shoot it! Pixie, you officially suck. We have the ultimate weapon and you fail to use it. Don't even try blaming that on me. Shit! Well, figure it out faster. I'm gonna get myself into a little battle arena here. Come on, give me my super attack! So we blow the fuel. Come on, close! While I fight the entire mech army. Come on, Trip, talk to us. Tell me how to kill the giant scorpion. Because Dr. Boros has really outdone himself here. Valve his end. Come. Oh, it's right there, right in the line of fire. Literally.
Okay. It's venting gas. Set light to it.
Okay. That just pissed it off.
Shoot it with your staff.
here. I need to get higher up. Trip, help me out.
That's it. Get closer. Give me an opportunity to do that. Thank you! Bit of monkeying around will help nicely. This shouldn't take me long at all, not with my scrambling ability at maximum. Come on. Perfect vantage point. Is this going to be suicide? It's alright, I have ammo. And really bad aim. Three shots and two now. I couldn't really afford to miss that. I've got to shoot right inside the drone. Yeah.
Holy shit. Gotta get out of here.
That was a great big pile of bullshit and chips.
Yes! Yes! Lucky you did!
Come on, camera, help me out here! Swore. Skedaddle plans!
Holy shit! Gotta get out of here!
Come on, monkey, drop! Drop, you little... Right, time to skedaddle. Maximum arse haulage here. Where do I go from here? Where?
It ain't getting up.
I thought I'd screwed up there. Are you glad you kept that slave collar on yet? Right, where do I go? I'm guessing around here and out the way. Screw off, Max, this is not the time. This is really, really not the type to get persnickety. Just die already. Well, that was useful. Well, that was a really, really nice takedown. Not gonna lie. So what do I do? Where do I go? Half a clue would be really nice. I'm only doing that because I seem to have ammo to spare.
Turn the other valve on.
Oh, now you see that. Could you not have said that about 5 minutes ago? Or maybe when I was scarpering? This has got to be bad. I've noticed that. I can see the bar ticking down. Right, so where do I shoot?
Okay, hit it again with the burning fuel.
And then climb up again and hit the other claw. Gotcha. This is almost intense. Almost. Yeah, get back on me bike and bugger off south. Seriously, Trip, I'm leaving ya. I'm going home. Take me bike, I'm going away.
Tell me I gotta go back up there.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do, because I decided to keep the slave collar on. Like a smart guy would. I really shouldn't be wasting army ammo like that. Eh, what you gonna do, eh? Ah, there's your bit. I think I'll go back and get some more ammo first. I mean, yeah, we're taking damage, but that seems to be doing okay. Right, up here. Remember the path so I can skedaddle later. Get angry at the camera, blah, blah, blah. Right, don't waste your shots. It's got me spot on each one. Two. There we go. Let's not make the same mistake twice. Right, drop. Yeah, pretty much. It's all right, monkey. This is entirely your fault. Drop, drop. And we're out of there. Running away, Mach 3. Get back into the battle arena. Wait for the fuckbots to come at us. Because you know they're coming. Gotta come around the other way, isn't it? Middle of the battle arena. How come I keep landing back here? Get me into the battle arena. Straight out of the battle arena. Okay, I'm turning around again. How do I get the back one? I'm not even bothered about the mechs around us. I want to know how to hit the back. Oh, bugger off, you three. Now is really not a good time. Seriously, not cool. There we go. Take down, which will allow me to kill the other one fast. Just like that. Tommy Cooper style, just like that. So how do I hit the... How the hell do I hit the back one? Do I have to go all the way back? I mean, it isn't a good angle. I have a feeling shooting anywhere else will just really upset it. And not in a way that will help me. How do I get a good shot on it? Seems to be arcing this way. So if I stand the other side... Maybe while it's 5 minutes cannon, I might get a decent shot off. Right, standing still. Wait for it to turn. And no, that's not helping at all. Trip, a bit of a clue might be nice. Let's try a stun shot. Yeah, that did absolutely nothing. And I do not want to get close unless I've just got to wait. Maybe that's it. Maybe I've just got to wait it out. I'm clutching the straws here. I really am. There are no other waypoints. I don't see anywhere I can jump onto. can't manipulate the valves at all. Stun shot up there, maybe that's a clue. Possibly. I am really stumped right now. Can't really jump down there. I've got a bit of lens flare for no reason. Can I get down there or around him? I don't see anywhere to jump. I have no idea. None, so I'm gonna do something really foolish and risky. Yeah, I figured that was a really bad idea. But I did it anyway because I had nothing left. Right, got plenty of shot. So we'll take that bit out. Right, I'll try killing these guys first. Maybe that's the trick to it. I still don't know how to do the counter-attack. Do the special smash thing. I know they call it a focus attack, but that's too complicated to see. So a special smash thing. Pick up a little more ammo. So that's indicate. Ah! Now I get it. I'll wait for him to fire us. Get that bit never. Yeah, I never saw the middle bit go up last time, did I? Right. So now I drop down. I did not know this last time. Maybe I missed something, possibly. So, did I do it?
We can disable its primary weapon. This is our chance. Shoot the tail.
Okay, so shot one. Give me a clean shot. Can't aim any higher. Legitimately, I can't. Probably better go back up, but shut up, Pixie. I'm out of ammo. Right, so I'm guessing I have to go back. This is gonna be fun. With my world-famous timing. As legendary as my aim from the looks of things. Shut up, pig. Gotcha, you little bastard. Maybe the cannon will backfire. Oh, I'm gonna have to climb all over it.
Finish this. On its tail. I'm gonna rip it off. Then I'm gonna blow its frickin' brains out.
Yeah, I've gotta climb up it and do a takedown maneuver. This is gonna be awesome. Shut up, Bigsy.
Yeah. done it!
Not quite, I'm afraid. Five more. Big one destroyed. Shields at 4%. We got no chance.
What are we gonna do?
I have one last plan. What would happen if I rerouted all weapons power to the engine?
The whole thing would blow up.
Take a monkey. It's the only way.
It's not the only way!
You have to be clear of the blast radius.
Monkey!
I'm okay with this.
Do it now!
We have much time! No, Casey, no!
Epilogue.
Stop. What are you doing here? Why are you attacking me?
Who are you?
I am Pyramid.
It's you who's been attacking us. Enslaving us.
I have enslaved no one. I rescue people from the wasteland. I give them life.
Give them life? What do you mean?
You do not understand what Pyramid is. I can explain. Pyramid is the memories of one man who lived before the war. We store his memories of the world that once was. I am Pyramid. I am that man. But I am more than a memory. I am more than an archive. I am an ark.
These pictures. That's what I've been seeing through the headband.
You are seeing the world that they share with me. They are not slaves. They are citizens. They have jobs. They have marriages. They bring up their children. Their children go to schools. You have no schools. You have mechs. Your world is a wasteland in which you fight to survive. Pyramid. is a world in which you can live.
But you are destroying this world for the sake of the old one.
See for yourself. See what they have before you take it away. Go on. Go on. Put on the mask.
Monkey.
Just wait. Trust me.
Did I do the right thing?
Well, that was an unexpected ending, to say the least. Did she do the right thing? I can't actually see her. She did. At the same time, I can't see her. She didn't. I mean, yeah, there were slaves that were living a lie, but at the same time, the lie was kind of better than the reality. So, I honestly don't know. It's just like that scene in The Matrix where the guy chooses to go back into the Matrix instead of living free, because, yeah, it may be a fantasy, it may be a lie, but at least you're living better than eating, at least you're eating caviar instead of gruel. Then again, caviar is fucking horrible. At least now I understand the mask thing. The payoff wasn't exactly fantastic. If I didn't get the achievement for collecting all the masks, no big whoop. But that's all they're good for as far as I'm concerned. But yeah, it's an adequate game, adequate story. It's like nothing that's going to set the world on fire, but at the same time, it wasn't half bad. Still didn't change my mind about Trip throughout, it's just not all shit. I know some people have feels for her and all the rest of it. No, end of the day, she had saved us. So, quite bitter. Monkey. I I suspect the main reason for leaving the headband on was a contrived way of keeping their HUD and everything else. Apart from that, I can't see any real narrative reason as to why he'd keep the safe band on. Yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed the story, enjoyed watching us play through this. I'm in two minds on whether or not to do Pixie's Perfect 10. It's the add-on for this game. I haven't quite decided yet. As far as the game is concerned, like I said, I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed the story, the platforming sections when the camera isn't fucking you about. It's fantastic. I love how fluid it feels. On a technical side, on the mechanical side, this game is a sloppy port. Quite a few bugs were found. I've left some of them in, not all of them, but some. Like the game freezing, you're just saying that. And here we are, back to the main screen. How sloppy the interface is with menus. Bugs the fuck out of me.